Hello, it's me again. This is our third video. We're just about into the shade where my eyes can be . It always gives me a feeling of sadness when I see the mist coming off the pond. That's the heat of the water that's rising into the air. This is the alder teepee. It's in the midst of the alders. Okay, there's no elderberries along right here, but they are down there. Looks like the deer come down to the water's edge there. Kind of looks like they've come across here too. Okay, so elderberries. So let's check the elderberries now. Where are they all? Right, there's a bush right here. We've got green berries on them. Okay. And out here, I don't know, can't see anything on there. So this one up there is not ready yet, but soon, this week. This will be elderberry week. Any on that one. It's okay, it's just me. So this one doesn't have any on it that are ready at all. Not yet. And that one. Oh my goodness, look at them landing. That was neat, eh? That was the blue heron. Okay, I'll pause this so I can upload it.